Well, this is the Flint Central High School. Pretty much abandoned since 2009, resurrected or built in 1921 or 1929. It's pretty cool. I was inside it. It was, I didn't get through much, mostly just the gymnasium area and the locker rooms and stuff. It's pretty sketchy in there, no light whatsoever. So I will make another trip back here, hopefully with somebody, so we can show you the entirety of this place. There's three buildings. We're at the main one, the Flint Central High. The other one over there is an academy. I think it was for like middle schoolers or something. And then there's a welding lab out back. So three buildings, all have access points. I found them all. So we will come back here and do another mission and get in here and see what we can find for you. But it's a pretty cool spot nonetheless. This is the Central High welding lab. Everything over here is pretty much just abandoned. From the looks of it, they have pretty much welded or bolted every door shut on this building. Sorry about the wind. It's a windy ass day. As you can see, they have bolted this thing shut. They've really sealed this place up. So we'll walk down to the field. See what it's looking like out here. They just took a piece of metal and bolted it to that door to keep it closed. Honestly, I hate to say it, but I don't know if we're going to make it into any of these buildings. Looks like there's a lot of foot traffic through here, though. Can smell like the inside of the buildings from out here, like wafts out. It's kind of gross. This place is definitely covered by security. If I do find a way in, it's gotta be quick. I can't go back once I'm in. So when I come out, if somebody's here, they're gonna see me. And this could be a trespassing ticket. Something that I do not want nor need. Curtain flying out that window.
Yeah, and definitely homeless people live in here. So, you know, they lay on them boards, old fence or something. Everything's locked.
There's really not a lot of
people in this place. Don't blame them though. It's on a pretty shitty side of town. It's this place. Honestly, I don't know what this place is. I want to go in it, but there's only one way in. And it's that small hole. I don't know if I'm gonna climb in that, honestly. Alright, so. I did find an entry point. It's sketchy as fuck in there. But I'm gonna do it. Alright, let's fucking do this. Place was closed down in 2009. Thank you. here. Come back with somebody. Do a more thorough investigation. This is the front. Just kind of gonna walk around it, get as much as I can of the outside.